7 News. A rally for what these supporters call humane immigration reform. Nearly 200 people packed St. Anthony of Padua Church in West Denver tonight. They want reform they say will protect the dignity of workers and keep their families together. Tonight's rally was part of what's being called the March for America, which will wrap up in D.C. on Sunday.